great big round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. Mayor Byrne. Mayor Byrne. Summertime Fest. Mayor James Byrne. I want to thank each and every one of you for being here today on behalf of the mayor. The festival is co-sponsored by the city and the Beverly Hills Morgan Park Area Planning Association. Karen Mason, doing a beautiful job, and she's going to sing it in a short while. One of the girls has done a magnificent job, young lady. Mary Olson, by the way, has cut his hand, so she's at the hospital with him, so she won't be able to be with us for a while. I hope she does show up a little bit later on. And of course, we have some of the other people working very hard along with us. Mark Franzen, and of course, Joe Pugano, the president of Byrne. Now, that's Beverly Association. Now, ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to call the president of the Beverly Association to introduce our great mayor. Joe, would you please come up here, please?
I want to welcome everybody here this afternoon. This is what Women's Corner is all about. This is community. And we especially want to welcome our mayor to the Beverly area. Let's give her a big hand. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, this young lady, her son just cut his hand a short while ago. She brought him to the hospital, but she came right back after she saw everything was all right. A lot of the hard workers of Beverly, Mary Wilson, Mary, please.
You have all arrived today here on this hilly green wall to celebrate your neighborhood, the neighborhood of Beverly Hills Morgan Park, and all the historic community, a community that's a village in the city, in the great city of the city of Chicago. We've arrived here today, I'm sure, for many reasons. Perhaps one, just to see and hear the sights and sounds, and hopefully to catch a glimpse of your mayor, Mayor Jane Byrne. But I am sure that you have arrived here today to show your commitment to this beautiful treasure community. We want to thank sincerely the mayor's office of special events, who arranged and worked under the leadership of Commissioner Karen Connor, her fine staff, that arranged everything from the band and the ballet and Karen Mason that's coming to all the details, Coconut. But a great debt is owed to our mayor, Mayor Jane Byrne. Mayor Byrne had the vision and foresight to realize the important need of vitality and pride in communities where all of you live. And we are proud today of your community, and we thank our mayor greatly. So I'm privileged to introduce to you Mayor Jane Byrne.